My dear mortal, I have a quest for you.
My dearest, worship me, and I'll make your soldiers find great strength. My dearest, worship me, and I'll make your soldiers find great strength. dearest, worship me, and I'll make your soldiers find great strength.
Please, let me fulfill an outstanding request.
Thank you. Worship me, and the contestants you send to the games will be blessed.
Please, let me fulfill an outstanding request.
Better than to have your people well fed.
Worship me, and the contestants you send to the games will be blessed. Worship me, and the contestants you send to the games will be blessed.
Ah!
Please let me fulfill an outstanding request.
Than to have your people well fed.
Stole my sacred olive tree to bear fruit.
Who's next?
Worship me, and the contestants who send to the games will be blessed.
Better than to have your people well fed.
I have come down from Mount Olympus.
Please, let me fulfill an outstanding request.
You have seen my spear? How can I be a spear carrier?
What could be better than to have your people well fed?
Ha ha ha!
I have come down from Mount Olympus!
Than to have your people well fed.
Has anyone seen my spear? How can I be a spear carrier without my spear?
I'm Jason of the Orchids, here to help you in any way I can.
At last, Jason has brought the Golden Fleece safely back to Greece. He has returned from Colchis with King Eetes' powerful daughter, Medea, as his wife. Zeus has lifted the curse on your house, and it is now time to begin your own journey and build a kingdom. The road before you forks. Will you choose the way of the sickle and build an economic powerhouse? Or will you choose the way of the sword and build a military machine? Corcyra, a fertile island, promises many resources that will help Iolcus thrive. Corinth will provide you with a strong foothold from which you can exercise your might over all of Greece.